All right, welcome back. Here we go. Dividing integers. So the rules for dividing integers, very similar. In fact, they're the same for multiplying integers. So what were the rules?
A negative
would give us a
positive.
Positive. So negative with negative is positive. And then we'll put an example right here. -8 / -2.
+4.
And a negative is a positive.
Yeah. Equals a negative.
Very good. So negative with positive is negative. And an example. What are we
getting?
-3. When you have a negative divided by positive, it's negative. If you have two negatives, you divide them, it makes it a
positive.
Notice it's the same rules for multiplication. Okay. So again, two negatives, if you have two negatives, you can make a positive. If you have one negative, can you make that a positive sign?
No.
You need two of them. So two negatives make a positive, one negative. One negative stays negative. That's it. So again, let me put four examples up here. Everybody's good? I can erase?
Yeah.
Yes.
All right. Let me put four examples. You try them. We'll go from there. Try these four. Once you have those four, check with your partner. Make sure you agree. If you disagree, arm wrestle for it.
I win.
Roberto, you got them?
I got two.
Get all four, let's go. Alright, everybody's got all four?
Yeah.
Very good. What would this one be?
-4.
-4.
What would this one be?
+2.
+2. This one.
-2.
And this one.
-8.
+8. Right? Negative with negative makes it positive. Okay. Make sure you know these rules.